suffered in during our birth. We have forgot as a child, as a baby, within the abdomen of our mother, tightly placed in a airtight packed bag for 10 months, and I could not move even, and there were insects biting me. I could not protect, but we have forgotten. After coming out, our sufferings are there. Mother is taking so much care, undoubtedly. Still the child is crying. Why is crying? He has got some suffering, but he cannot express. There are some bugs biting or some and pain within somewhere. The child is crying. The mother does not know how to pacify it. In this way, our suffering has begun from the womb of our mother.